But a career is something that's very, very important. And it's a positive, you have to go with the soul, you cannot go with an R. Super. Jaina 94.
Yes, sir. He said it may rain later in the day. He said that it dash rain later in the day.
Careful. So, see, direct speech to indirect speech, straight away. Straight away, you can go. Jaina, you can do it.
Sir, it may
Oh, did
be.
you miss it? Did you miss it, Jaina? Avantika?
She said it might.
Might, because direct is may. Indirect is. They are converting direct to indirect. May to might, may to might, may to might. He said it may rain later in the day. He said that it might rain. Don't worry, Jaina. I'll give you 95.
Yes, sir. He dashed take his medicine 3 times a day. The doctor told him to.
Careful.
He have to take his medicines 3 times a day.
Oh, give me the answer. Yeah, B R C R D. Chris.
D.
D have after he have to will not come, isn't it? Chris.
Sir, he has two option A.
He has to take his medicine 3 times, so the doctor told him. Look at that. Are we okay here? Chris, are we okay here?
Calculation money.
Careful. Yeah will not come. Why? Yeah will not come. Why? They're talking about the present tense. We don't have enough information. The doctor told him to do so.
Sir, is it C option?
Option C, had better take his medicine 3 times. That's an advice. That's an advice. You cannot force anyone. He had better take his medicine. The doctor told him to. You cannot go with the has to. Has to is the mix up of tense. Careful, careful. 95. 96, Krishna.
I feel tired. I had to go to bed.
Super. I feel that I had to go to bed. That's all. So now I had to go to bed. Look at this. I feel tired. I had better. Look at the advice here. Look at the advice. I had better go to bed. So if someone is going to say you had better, he had better, that is okay. So the answer has to be I feel tired. I had better go to bed. I had to is nothing but past tense. I feel tired is the present. Yeah cannot be the answer. Chris, do you agree? Kevin, do you agree? The answer is only C. Avantika, do you agree? I had to go to bed is the past
Yes,
tense.
sir.
You cannot do it. I feel tired is the present tense. 96 C. 97, careful, careful with this. 97, Jaina.
Yes, sir. You dash do your homework. If you don't, you'll fail the examination. You must do your homework. If you don't, you'll fail the examination.
You must do your homework is a must. That's a must. If you don't do, you will fail the exam. That's a conditional.
Yes, sir.
This could be an advice our parents won't advise. They must do your homework. You can go with A.
Yes, sir.
98, Jaita.
Well, we haven't.
We haven't got much time. Why are you struggling? No, your audio is backfiring. Krishna. Krishna, quick, make it fast.
We haven't got much time. We must hurry.
We must hurry, that's all. We haven't got much time, we must hurry. Super 99 again, Krishna.
We have got plenty of time. We need not hurry.
We need not hurry. We have got plenty of time. We need not hurry. 100, Kevin.
You dash do it now. You cannot do it this afternoon. You should do it now.
Oh,
Very
you
good.
had better. You had better. Had better.
Oh, you can do it this afternoon.
You need not.
Need not. See,
you
see.
Need not do it now. You need not do it. You can do it this afternoon. We are hurrying up. 100. You needn't do it now. You can do it this afternoon. Number 19 also. We have got plenty of time. We needn't hurry. 98, we have not got much time, we must hurry. Okay, please write it down, guys. It's already, you know, I need to wrap it up. I have an appointment to keep. You guys, can you do it? All the 100, we are able to do it. Last few questions were a little bit fast. Look at the hat better, careful. 95. C, hat better. 96, C, hat better. 97, I would still go with the hat better because it's an advice. Jaina was talking about must. It has to be C. I would say that 97 C. Once again, before I wrap it up, I'll tell you this. Last 3-4 questions, we were so fast. We should have taken a little bit more time. Hope you got it. Only one thing I'll revise before I leave you. 95 C. 96 C, 97 C it is. That was one mistake. That was 97 C. Other things we are okay. I'll see you in the next class. And one more compensation class is there. I'll see you to it. See you guys later.
Thank you, sir. Bye, sir. Good night,
thank
sir.
Thank you, sir.
Bye. Thank you, sir. Bye, sir.
Thank you.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Bye.
Thank you, sir.
Bye.